You're here because you know something. What you know you can't explain. But you feel it. You felt it your entire life. That there's something wrong with the world. You don't know what it is, but it's there. Like a splinter in your mind, driving you mad. It is this feeling that has brought you to me.
Hello, this is Dwight Schrute from the Dunder Mifflin Paper Company.
As you can see, we've had our eye on you for some time now. It seems that you've been living two lives.
Put it down! Do not throw it! Do not! Ow!
The other life is lived in computers. Oh, and are guilty of virtually every computer crime we have a law for. One of these lives has a future. One of them does not.
Okay, so what do you need? Besides a miracle.
Guns. Lots of guns.
Sorry, I freaked you guys out.
I keep various weaponry strategically placed around the office. It's better to be hurt by someone you know accidentally than by a stranger on purpose.
Matrix isn't real.
The first Matrix movie was a program written by my team to prepare people for the truth. But then the machines countered with their own program to make it seem as if a peace was achieved. There is not.
If you are not one of us, you are one of them. Sentient programs.
We have survived by hiding from them, by running from them. And sooner or later, someone is going to have to fight them. Every single man or woman who has stood their ground, everyone who has fought an agent has died. Men have emptied entire clips at them and hit nothing but air.
Dwight, we need your help. I would like you to join my underground army and help us wage war.
The Matrix is a system. You look around, what do you see? Businessmen, teachers, lawyers, carpenters. The very minds of the people we are trying to save.
What are you doing?
That means that anyone we haven't unplugged is potentially an agent.
Morning, Dwight. Who are you?
I'm Jim. We've been working together for 12 years.
This is Jim!
What a mind job. So you're here to save the world. What do you say to something like that?
He's lying.
Little piece of advice. You see an agent, you run your ass off.
Dwight can't stop you from being mugged. He's just not tough enough.
He's a purple belt. That's really high.
Oh, God, I could beat up Dwight. It's ridiculous. I can murder him.
I will wake up stronger than ever because I will have used that time to figure out exactly why I died and what moves I could have used to defend myself better now that I know what hold he had me in.
7 out of 10 attacks are from the rear.
Okay, well that still leaves a 30% chance that I'll attack you from the front.
Yeah, but it'll be easier to stop. I can always block the blow, or I can counter it with it.
Yet their strength and their speed are still based in a world that is built on rules. Because of that, they will never be as strong or as fast as you can.
Okay, here we go.
All right, come on. Get off!
Thank you.
No revolution is worth anything unless it can defend itself. Some people will tell you salesman is a bad word. This is our duty to change their perception. I say, salesmen of the world, unite. We must never acquiesce, for it is together.
Together that we prevail.